I wonder if we got music. Oh, we're on. Hello, everybody. We're outdoors in beautiful Las Cruces, New Mexico. It's a Thursday afternoon, gorgeous weather, t-shirt weather, and I'm gonna be showing you tables of merchandise that you can then bid on. All right, the first item I want to show you is way over here on the end. It's a little desk. This is a creative desk. Notice that it's got a little clipboard here on the top. There's even a light that turns on. We did put batteries in that and check that. This easel lifts up, and so you can angle it so you'll have an angled working base. There's places here for markers, crayons, things like that. There's also a drawer in it, so you can put even more stuff inside there in the drawer. Now it comes with a matching chair. There's places to put paper in the sides here of the legs. The retail price on this, any idea? We'll have to look it up while we're showing it. Colin, give me a bid on that. Also on the table, I have a donut for you. This is for a 16-inch wheel, five holes. This is a Chrysler Mopar product. It came off of a Jeep. It's a spare tire. It's a donut. It holds air. It's not flat. Colin, give me a bid. If you don't have a spare, that's a good substitute. Tell me what that item's worth. On the table, I have a router with built into this router table. As you can see, it's got different shelves on it, so you can put mini tools down underneath or your bits, whatever you need. It's brand new. It comes with all the accessories. Retail price on this from Harbor Freight is $260. I've got this out, I believe, at an $89 minimum. It's a great buy. Okay, down here on the ground, I have the Thomas train set. And of course, Thomas is very popular. This is a round track. It's about a 4 foot diameter track. I've got two transformers that come with this. Let's see if I can't crank up the juice a little bit. That cardboard it's sitting on is uneven. Now his eyes go side to side. Oh, he hit the wire there. And it's Thomas. It's a Thomas train set. This is by Bachmann. This is HO scale. Originally, it came with, here's the box to it. Originally, it came with a couple of passenger cars, but we don't have the passenger cars with this. That's what's wrong with it. This was an $80 retail price, $79. It's Thomas the train set by Bachmann. Excuse me, I'm putting the box back. All right, above that, I've got a 27-inch TV. This is a Sansui TV. It's digital. It's a new TV. I've got the box. I've got all the styrofoam. It is on right now, but you can't see anything, can you? You can? Oh, okay, because I can see the menu if I get real close. It's on right now, but it is so bright out here, and I'm not complaining. I even have this VCR hooked up to it. This is a VCR CD player, DVD player, excuse me. But the VCR portion is eating tapes. So either you can fix that or you can. There's a nice wasp. Did you get a good shot of the wasp? Oh, there was a wasp flying right there. He's on the film. Use it for a DVD player. They're separate items. I've got the 27-inch TV, $250 retail, $49 minimum, and I've got the VCR DVD player where the VCR is eating tapes. You call and give me a bid, tell me what that item's worth. Okay, also on the table, I've got a really unique style toaster. This is by Tefal. That's a great name brand. Look at the profile on that toaster. It's a four slice toaster. It's got wide slots. You can even put your bagels and your muffins in there. It's a Tefal toaster, retail price $69.99 by Tefal. It's a stainless steel design. All right, I'm jumping all around. Sorry, cameraman. I got a golf goodie for you. Here we got a golf glove. That's a nice glove there. And we've also got a driver cover here by Ram. It's for your one wood, and I believe it's even got part of a wood in it, a broken. And two golf balls. These are Bubba's balls. Oh man, I sold those a long time ago. I had a bucket of balls. These are two left over. It's a golf goodie. On the table, I got an eyeglass goodie. It's got a repair kit. Man, these are really handy. Do you know that the handle of this magnifying glass has all the little screws that you need for your temple pieces? Because those screws are the hardest things to find. That's why I buy these things. I pick them up all the time at the checkout counter. They'll be by the checkout counter for a couple dollars. I've also got a high eyeglasses holder for you. This is really nice. Be good for maybe at work for your desk. You can see it's brown leather and the eyeglasses fit right in there. You're going to get both items for one price. Also on the table, I have this is an XM radio by Nexus. It's got all the stuff with it. This is actually the radio and the dock. This is the remote control to the radio. This is the antenna that goes with it. This is the case to clip on your belt. There's the charger. Here's the cable that you plug it into your stereo with. So you do have to pay the monthly subscription, but if you're thinking about getting XM radio, then this is a good one for you. You're going to get it for a fraction of the retail price. This one was made by Samsung. It's also an MP3 player. It'll hold, I think, 50 minutes of audio. That's what the 50 is for. Retail price on this, $150. And that is the 10 items on table number one. Let's go to the bidder board now. On this beautiful afternoon, actually it's evening now.